Okay, Jeff, there's been some rumors. Is it true that Monroe's actual egg donor, her mother, it's a frozen egg from Mexico from 35 years ago, and it's soyless?
Where did you get that information?
Right or online?
Come on. Where did you get that information?
I feel like it's true. Is that why she has dark hair?
I'm not saying it's true, but I'm just curious where you got that from.
Does she like to clean and then take naps in between?
She likes to watch telenovelas. Yeah, she watches a lot of...
That's great.